In Chennai Ashrama, when we were there, in Chennai, Tamil Nadu, there is the very common procedure of doing Sri Vidya Upasana. They keep the Sri Chakra. And invariably, whenever some problems comes in the house, or somebody is sick, oh, Sri Chakra you have kept, that's why this has happened. This loss happened, this, that, people will start telling. Then they used to come to ashrama and talk to Tapasyanaji Maharaj. Tapasyanaji Maharaj told, they will come and, will you take this Sri Chakra and worship? In your mutt will you keep? We don't want to keep, we are afraid, we are afraid. Why? My son is not getting job. My daughter is not married. The people say, if you worship Sri Chakra, if there is any defect, these things will happen. So what to do? Then Tapasyanaji said, are you afraid of Sri Chakra? Don't worry. Keep it in front of the Holy Mother, Sharda Devi. She is Saumya Devata. She is Shanta Devata. All powerful. The whole Sri Chakra, whatever you are worshipping, from Bindu to Sindhu, it is she. And she has come to bless the Jivas. So without fear you can keep in front of, just keep a photo behind. Even if you give a drop of water, even if you give one flower once in a week, doesn't matter. If you love Sharda Devi, and do. It was, I could not, in those days, I thought he is trying to convince people, giving some solace and all. We cannot realize the truth so easily, because we have intellect. When later on, as I passed through,